wonder what happens if I try to call them here.
You can call Toriel now.
Notice you received a text from Toriel. Dear Frisk, Sans and Alpheus are teaching me how to text. I am learning so much. For example, do you know what a smiley is? Please look at this. Now turn your head to the left.
It is a picture of me smiling at you. Can you see it? LOL, that stands for lots of laughter.
I thought it was laugh out loud. When did that change? That's all for now. Maybe in the next room you'll receive another.
This is a good way to keep yourself occupied as you go back.
You can wait.
So every time you move screens, it'll be a new thing.
Oh my god.
So as you go back, you'll get
a billion texts from her? And from them, presumably? Oh, no. Might be out of batteries. Wow. Alright, so let's talk to Goat Mom.
Hello, Frisk. Alpha's upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Man, Tori, that's brutal. I can't believe the Queen has returned! And also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Ha ha ha! Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her.
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile. Hey, Sans.
Hey, Frisk. What's with that weird expression?
Sans, did I tell you about the time Frisk flirted with me? And then asked to call me mother?
Oh boy.
Wow, Frisk! This really puts our relationship in a new light!
Hey, Tori, do you have any other embarrassing stories?
Oh, do I ever?
Oh god.
But I think that story is one of the most unbelievable. It is hard to think anyone would want to flirt with me.
Alphys is a horn dog.
Oh, Toriel, you have no idea.
Oh my god, those eyebrows. So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the human's quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard? Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
Oh my god.
So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free?
Kiss.
We have the whole world to explore now.
Our bodies.
Well, of course I'm going to go out and, No, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers!
Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing to ever happen to me.
We didn't really lose, we just stopped fighting.
Well, we stopped fighting and then she kind of collapsed. And went...
Oh yeah, because it was hot.
So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore?
What's an anime?
Oh my god! Frisk, please, help me explain what anime is to Asgore.
Oh god.
You see, it's like a cartoon, but... with swords.
With swords.
With apostrophe swords with guns.
So it's like a cartoon, but with swords.
Golly,
that sounds neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Hold on. I think I have some on my phone.
Of course you would.
Here, look at this.
Is it hentai?
That's the wrong... never mind.
Oh my god, it is.
Golly, were those two robots...
kissing?
Boy... Technology sure is something, isn't it?
Oh my god.
Hey, Alphys, how's your porn addiction coming?
Psst, Frisk. You gotta tell me.
Do you think Asgore and Toriel are...
Or what?
Ever gonna get back together?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
I decree.
Yeah, that's what I hope too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time. Tori and Gori. My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
Hey, Fluffy Bunny.
Howdy, Frisk.
You're so cute.
Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everyone's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
This is a true story.
Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk.
Asgore, that's not what I meant.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, they're so cute.
They are something else. So, like, literally every single room?
Yeah, it if you skip a room, it's not like you're gonna miss one.
Uh-huh.
They just go in order. How are you? You have been wandering around for quite some time
now.
Not
really. I kinda just left.
I hope you are not getting into trouble. Only kidding. LOL. Sincerely, Toriel. P.S. Do not get into trouble.
Okay, so we've got Hotland, we got the waterfalls, we got Snowdin, and then we've got the temple.
Yeah.
And all of these places have people in them.
Yes, they do.
That's a lot of places.
Yes, it is.
There's nobody actually in this bit, though, right? So I could just take the...
Oh, wait, you have to keep going. You can't shortcut out.
Oh. For some reason, I thought the elevator was over there.
What happens
if I go into the room with the coffins?
You can.
Are they still there?
I can't remember.
I might check them on my way back. If I can remember. Assuming I can. The save point's back!
Yay!
Okay. Let's see here.
You can check your phone periodically if you want.
There's no vines.
Yay. Toriel sent you a message. Excuse me. I did not mean to write sincerely. I meant to say, oh, sincerely. Sincerely. It is difficult to use this with large hands.
Aw, you should get a large phone.
Perhaps I should ask Sans to scramble. Oh my god.
Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Oh no. This is the worst disaster idea. Let me out. Thank you. Oh yeah, and there's the hotel to look through.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, so many things.
So much
excitement and wonder.
Frisk, can't you walk any faster?
Fortunately not. I need a skip sandwich or something, which you don't get because
you
never played Earthbound.
You don't get.
No, I was talking about you. Do you know what a skip sandwich is?
I am assuming it skips you.
No, a skip sandwich just increases your movement speed.
Oh, that's cool.
It's an Earthbound thing. And since this game is so much like Earthbound in many ways, hello!
Sorry, we aren't allowing any more guests at this time. Or ever again.
Oh wow, that's great. Hey, Burgerman!
Welcome to MTT Brand Burger and Prime, home of the Glen Burger Sparkle up your day.
Will you talk to me this time?
I'm sorry, it's against
the rules. Really? Still?
Why don't you buy something?
Fine, I will. I will buy a Starfae. Oh my gosh!
Have a fabulous day!
Apparently this guy is the only...
The only what?
This is the only guy whose concept art exactly matches his.
Why do you keep trying to talk to me?
I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers. Sorry.
So, I wanted to be an actor.
Oh my god.
So we're free, huh? Metaton told us as much. Then he told me, don't think that means you're getting out of work early. My boss. I love that guy.
Can't imagine why.
By that, I mean I hate him so much.
Braddy and Caddy.
Those girls, the ones who saw my pants fall down?
When did that happen?
Well, we're all gonna be free, so I'll never see them again, at least. Well, you don't know about that because you didn't talk to him at first. But anyway, what happened is that they told him he had a crush on them, and he told them... they told him to go get him some glam burgers, and so he went, and he stole some glam burgers from his stand and... tried to stick them in his pants to smuggle them out.
Oh no.
But his pants fell down, and so now his name is Burger Pants. Don't tell anyone this, little buddy. Because they'll make fun of me. But I feel like I played a hand in everyone getting free somehow.
You really did not, actually.
Even if it was just working this awful job. I think I did something. You actually didn't. I don't know if it's true, but I'll believe it anyway!
Like, I didn't do anything with you at all that could possibly have impacted things.
Little buddy. There's a brand new world out there waiting for us.
I'm sure with my qualifications, it won't be long before I'm a famous movie star.
Why are you constantly toking it up?
Or maybe I'll just end up flipping burgers again. But it's, as I say, nowhere to go but up. Literally, in this case.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Adios, fella.
Anytime, little buddy.
Not your little buddy.
At least you're not little freak. Are you guys on your way out? Guess I'll catch up with you later. As a slime, I'm overjoyed. Good news! The elevator started working again.
Oh?
But now it's been so busy, we still haven't gotten the chance to ride it.
Oh, it's in use. Of course it is. What was this way again? I don't remember. Oh, these things.
The hotel rooms. Oh, the janitor.
Hey, janitor. You still over here? Oh no, he's gotten even more frantic.
Trying to finish up work. So sad.
It would be really unfortunate if someone decided to drop something on the ground. Hi, weird thing.
Sorry, the resort's shutting down.
What for?
But I think you'll find it's still great to pass through. Because they're all going to the surface.
Oh yeah, it makes sense.
Blub blub. Now we can live life without reservations. Aww.
Aww, it's symbolic.
So, if we're leaving, well, my job... and I just got a raise. Well, guess every apple has its core. What?
He worked in the core.
Okay, whatever.
The surface world. Really? Maybe I'll be able to go 2 feet without running into a puzzle.
Probably not.
Probably not.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, you never talked to the guy who licks ficuses.
I did. I totally did.
Did you talk to this guy?
Oh, yeah, I talked to him, after the first finale, quote-unquote.
Oh, okay.
When you were looking up to make sure that it was a thing that I could do. So, hello, ficusman.
Oh, we're all free? Oh, guess I can stop licking this ficus. Is that how it's pronounced?
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
I don't want to look like I messed up, so I'll keep going.
Oh, my God. You have fun with that, sir. I hope you don't get poisoned from your ficus. Goodbye, Hellboy. Goodbye, Molmet. Goodbye,
Blubberman.
Travel King's cousin. Oh, can't not talk to Brady and Caddy. Hey, check it out! So, we're, totally free now, huh?
Yeah, totally free.
Cool.
Yeah, cool.
Millennia of being in prison finally over?
Yeah, that's pretty chill, I guess.
I'm a human. Oh, oops, really? Well, when we said, we were hyped for the destruction of humanity, we were just, joking, you know?
Did we say that?
Probably. It's, practically our catchphrase.
Really? I thought our catchphrase was, but Braddy's the best, Caddy's the coolest.
No. We've, literally never said that.
Can it be, though? Can it be? Oh my god.
Now that we're gonna be free...
OMG, we can finally fulfill our dream of having a pet cat!
That's, your dream, Caddy.
But, Braddy, I don't want to have a dream without you in it!
Aw, that's cute. Aw, Caddy.
And, in my dream, you clean up after the cat!
Caddy! Do you like cats? Me?
Yeah, I love cats.
They're so cute. Tasty.
Freddy, no!
I'm just kidding. Kind of. Anyway, when was the last time you even saw a cat down here?
Oh, just the other day. There was this cute little white cat walking around.
Was it a dog?
It was so clueless looking. I pet it for an hour.
Caddy.
Yeah, Brady?
I think that was a dog.
Dogs are just firm cats.
What? That is not a true sentence. See you later.
I love stuff.
They're the best.
New catchphrase.
Love them. Was there something over here? It was just a... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, it's just a wall. Okay. Fantastic.
Dogs are just for cats.
Hey, sir.
I'm so excited to sell an ice cream on the surface. If all humans are like you, then I'll still be able to sell to monsters, I hope.
I've bought thing from you once.
Once.
Sorry.
Are the guards happy?
I hope so.
And I told us the Royal Guard is being disbanded. Like, bummer. Guess we'll have to get used to love and peace.
He seems happy.
Aww, okay. Oh, there were people by those annoying puzzles, weren't there?
Yeah.
I don't want to go to there.
No, you don't.
Because they were annoying.
Yes.
I don't really care about them anyway. Are stupid. Gosh, I'm gonna just talk like Briar from now on. Oh no, Caddy was the not cat one. It's confusing.
Oh yeah.
What the? What are you?
Hooray! Surface World will have so many new friends to help.
I didn't know there'd be someone here. I thought this was the way out.
No.
Well, oh well.
We'll have to find another way. You have to go to the elevator, I think.
Wait.
I think you have to go to the elevator.
Where is that again?
I think you go to the left.
This way?
I think.
Eh?
Oh, wait.
No. Oh, no, this is the way.
Oh, but yeah, you should go
towards the spider,
way.
So I can talk to Spider Lady.
Yeah. And look, Metaton, he recognized my voice from when I called in, and he gave me his dress.
Oh, my God.
I'm so...
Congratulations,
so happy.
Person man. Hey there.
Bonjour, dearie. I just finished tallying up all of our donations. We finally raised enough to rescue all the spiders inside of the ruins.
Yay!
And we'll also be able to afford 4 pairs of waterproof booties for every spider.
Wow! That's awesome. Congratulations. Fuck spiders. You guys are awful. As long as you leave the ruins and don't come near me, I'm fine with it. Oh, Jesus.
I think you can get back pretty easily.
Really? Okay. Well, wee!
Maybe I'm wrong.
Wee!
Oh, wee. Yeah, you got this.
Wee! Aha!
How easy that was.
Yeah!
That was so problem fucking solved. Easy.
Oh, weird spider person.
On the surface, I won't buy any donuts from spiders.
Good plan.
That's my resolution.
I think that is best resolution.
Does Toriel have anything to say?
Oh, maybe. Hey, Toriel! Send me a message.
Sans will be typing from now on.
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
Oh. How about now?
Hey, Frisk. It's Toriel. I just baked 1,000,000 pies. Do you want any? Make sure to brush your teeth before crossing the street, Frisk.
It's ridiculous. Alright. I don't think...
Left floor 1 is where the lab is. And there's other stuff on all the other floors.
I can't remember... Like, I'm trying to remember people that I want to talk to. And I think... Like, I wanted to talk to the guards. I wanted to talk to the ice cream guy. I wanted to talk to the people that were in the hotel. I don't know who's in here, except maybe Metaton?
He might be up on top, I think. Maybe. I'm not sure. I can't remember.
In here, Metaton? Look at all those... You need to do your dishes or something.
Oh, look. Go back. Look.
What?
There's a little teacup.
Oh, yeah. There's a teacup shaped like a yellow lizard. It's full of soda. Delicious. Oh, I want soda now.
Yeah, me too.
Can I go back? I can't. Can't go back into the horror lab, unfortunately. Whee!
Oh, well.
I don't see anybody or anything.
Okay.
Oh, well.
Sad.
This lab was a waste of my time.
Fuck this lab.
Yeah, fuck this lab in its face.
Burn it to the ground.
So wait, is Metaton hiding somewhere? Somewhere?
I don't know where I would find him.
Who the hell are you? I have never seen you before.
Oh, he appears if you come back to this.
Oh.
Okay, KKK. I'll be able to have a nice drink on the surface. Okay.
Why is that out of water? It definitely looks like there's water there. Just saying. Sans was here once. Sans is gone, but we still have him here.
I did not say any of that. Welcome to Hotland.
Goodbye, Hotland. Don't need you anymore. Oh, okay. Aw, man, remember when I was running for my life? Wasn't that great?
Great times.
Aw, man, so good.
It's a box. It's a box, presumably, to be pushed.
I can't push it, though.
I don't.
It's bizarre. Hello, Stoneface.
Yeah? Who are you? Freedom? What? Pull my leg.
You don't have any legs, sir. Well, you might have legs. Doesn't look like you do, though.
This is where... What's his face almost
Yeah, we're... For armless person. I already heard this conversation, right? Yes, that's right. I did.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
It's so pretty.
Hey, if I ride the duck again, will it play the music, or will it continue this music?
I think it'll... oh, I don't know.
I'm looking
forward
to seeing
Remember
when
you were so scared there?
Huh? Wait, where? Again?
Over by that flower.
Vaguely?
Because Undyne had cornered you.
Oh, yeah!
That was pretty funny.
Oh, wait, this isn't the place where it is. It's in the next screen that you can go back to the town village. Oh, God, so dark. Actually, I can see the path pretty easily.
Yeah. I love this music so much.
What is the name of this track, if you can recall?
It's called... Oh, I can't remember.
I can't remember. What a great name.
No.
If the music doesn't change back to Tem Village music when I go there, I am going to be much disappointed.
Well, we can just, like, play the Tem Village music over it.
I could.
Oh.
Hey, guys. How are you doing?
Wow. Tem here news. Very goods. Wow. Tem here news. Very goods. Yeah, Tem's can go free.
A pleasing development, no?
Hoi! Hoi!
Wait, are you gonna say the same things?
Probably.
Hold on. Yep. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Boy.
Weirdo.
Well, if Tim's can go on surface, can see lot of cute tunin! Everyone's go free, but Tem! Tem not leave! Tem watch egg! Tem will be happily bambly.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot about that. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? Oh, it symbolizes my unbridled happiness. The government told me they're willing to transplant me outside.
Aww.
Why didn't you smile at my dance? It almost feels a little rude.
Wow.
Oh, hello, allergic Tem.
Hoives!
Still have the hoives.
She's waiting for someone to...
Aww.
Oh, that's so sad.
Goodbye, Tems. Weird fucking people. So weird. Turn off the light to your village forever.
Aww,
no one will ever see
you
again.
That's so mean. They'll never be able to find their way out.
Oh no. I think that if they're meant to have be the halfway out found, it'll happen. And if not, then oh well. That's just life, I guess. Some things
they
in life...
They want to see cute Hunan.
Hunans? You, sir! I've been wanting to talk to you.
Fluffy buns,
why?
Now you get to learn.
Okay, I remember it clearly now. It was the monthly address at the castle, and the queen was giving her part on current events. After finishing her update, she moved to pass the microphone to the king. However, she didn't realize the microphone was still in her hands when she said, "Your turn, Fluffy Buns." The audience burst into laughter. Realizing what she had said, she started laughing too. After a few moments, the king held up his arms. The crowd grew silent. He leaned towards the microphone, expression stern. "Dear citizens, thank you for coming here today. I, King Fluffy Buns, and the rest is history."
Is Asgore a goat?
Eh? Goat? Actually, that reminds me. Toro once wore a flower-patterned moo-moo. Folks kept saying nice moo-moo to her, but she kept thinking they were calling her a cow.
Aww.
So she never wore it again.
Aww, don't you tell.
What was the question again? Oh, right. Asgore. He's a real interesting type of monster. The strongest type of all. We call them boss monsters. When they have an offspring, the soul power of the parents flows into the child, causing the child to grow as the parents age. But Asgore doesn't have a child, so he's been stuck at the same age, and probably will be forever.
Really?
That's weird.
Huh? What if the child is a human? What? Nah, that wouldn't work. So if Asgore is your father, he'll definitely outlive you.
Weird. Asgore and Toriel.
Oh yeah, of course. Toriel was queen and Asgore was the king. It was tragic when she left, since everyone knew she was really the brains behind the throne. But it was just a teensy, teensy bit relieving, you know? Those two were really insufferable together. Nuzzling noses, being all cute and cuddly in public, embarrassing their children. They were so sweet it made me sick. Thank God those days are over.
Wow.
Undying. She's really come a long way since she was a little urchin. I used to be a hero myself back in the old days. Gerson, the Hammer of Justice. When she was younger, Undyne would follow me around to watch me beat up bad guys. Sometimes she'd even try to help. Though, most of the time the folks she attacked weren't bad guys. It'd be a mailman or something like that. Anywho, I appreciated it. Wahahaha. Goodbye, sir.
Cuties.
He knew I could do it. Be careful out there, kid.
Shall do.
No. Yes. Snail time. Time for the snails.
Oh, you didn't buy the key.
What? From him?
From Braddy and Caddy.
Oh, should I?
Nah, it's fine. It's
what
not
does
really
it do?
It opens up... I think it opens up the house next to Naps and Blooks.
And what's inside? What's
Naps
inside?
Naps and Blooks' cousin's house.
Oh, okay. It's a snail. Still, you wonder if Toriel has seen it. Probably. Mm-hmm. She's seen every snail.
Snail.
You reached the end of extension sense of journey.
Snail.
What a long trip. Remember to stretch your muscles.
Wow.
The housing market will probably crash now. But you know, home is where the heart is. Using its money, the snail bought a hat.
Oh.
Where? I don't see it. Are you guys still racing?
No.
Oh, no, I guess not. Oh, wait, no, that's right. He appeared. Nope, I guess not. Never mind then. I stand corrected.
I think it opens up the house next to. I think it opens.
Ah, yeah. There he is! There you are, Frisk darling. Feast your eyes. Dr. Alphys completed my wonderful new body. Ooh. And did you hear? The barrier's open. I can't wait to see the sun. The greatest spotlight of all. Oh yes, I suppose I should thank you too, darling. Before fighting you, I had forgotten how fun it was to perform with others. So I've been searching for hot talents to fill up my upcoming troupe. So far, Shiren's agreed to be my backup singer. And B1, Napsterblood.
No, that's
Napsterblood here will be my sound mixer.
Blooky.
Three of us performing together? It really feels overdue, doesn't it? Sure, why not? Is this that? This is the. It's locked, so, okay.
Yeah, I think you would have been able to unlock it.
Curses!
Oh, Metaton, I'm a huge fan. Oh, hi. Human, I'll never forget when you cheered me on. When I was pretending to sleep. No one had ever had so much faith in my fake sleep. Also, this is awkward, but what's your name?
Frisk.
Everyone seems to know it now, except me. Seems like I've been missing out lately. I was just sitting at home listening to tunes. There was a flash of light outside my window. I saw the snails on the farm disappear. Then I heard a knock at the door. A flash of light wanted to come in. I closed the blinds.
What?
Now everyone knows your name except for me.
That's confusing.
What happened is that, like, when Flowey went to absorb all the souls,
yeah,
he just, like, closed the blinds and went back.
Okay, I won't forget it.
Can you go in your house? Is anything in your house?
No.
Is it a spider web? Is there a spider on it? Nope. There's a flyer for a bake sale. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? Alright,
yeah, so this is something you didn't... Aww. So, you helped get us all free. I guess I really acted like a dummy to you.
Yep.
But yeah, the one thing that you didn't see because you didn't go in the house, it strongly implied that... So, Alphys built Metaton, right?
Yeah.
And a robot with a soul, basically.
Okay.
It's implied that the soul used to be a ghost.
Huh.
Aww,
so. No epic music. This is the only way back, though, right? Because I can't go back up from the junk heap.
Maybe? I can't remember.
I'm pretty sure. Because, like, I was in the junk heap after the date.
Yeah.
So.
But yeah, anyway, it's implied that the ghost that became Metaton was Napsterblook's cousin and lived in that house.
Interesting. I approve.
And then, yeah, so his cousin went on and became really super famous and left.
But now they're friends again.
Yeah, we can go see the real stars now. But I still don't know what those are.
You'll find out. Yeah. It'll be great. Don't you fret. I have to go see Onion-san. It's important. Super important. He's like one of the main people I wanted to see. It's gonna happen. Doo-loo-loo-loo. At least I don't have to go after that annoying bridge part again.
Oh, man, I wonder if this water's toxic.
Because it glows?
Yeah.
Perhaps.
Yay!
Hey, Onion-san.
Hi.
How's it going? You gonna talk to me? Maybe? Or you just gonna smile?
Did you hear?
You're back! I'll tell you a big secret! I'm starting a band, you hear? It's called the Red Hot Chibi Peppers.
Oh, yeah.
All I've thought of is the name. And I don't play instruments or sing. Well, do you think we'll be popular? You don't need to sing well or play instruments to be a successful band, so yeah. Yeah, me too. Exactly. You gonna say more things?
I think that's all that Onion-san says.
Alright. Congratulations on your dream. So you're sure that his, his concept art doesn't look exactly like he does as well? Because he kinda wouldn't be surprised. Oh, that was
Onion-san is cute.
We're about halfway back through our trek.
Yeah.
I'd say. It's not taking too long.
Not too bad.
Whee! Of course, skipping a bunch of places in the, like, not having to actually walk through literally everything. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go.
No.
Not having to literally walk through all of the places you walked through before.
And
yeah.
Do all the
puzzles
and fight a bunch of monsters.
Dude, though, oh my gosh. Okay. So, like I mentioned, you basically, this is the same thing that happens in Earthbound. You beat the final boss, and then you get to walk around. But the world is so much bigger.
Oh,
like, it
so
is
it takes
huge.
Forever and ever.
And, like, there's so many NPCs. Mm-hmm. Like, it's enjoyable. It's fun. I love the ending to that game. Like, you can wander around. Like, you don't, like, I've been at
point. Oh, you gotta look at the.
Seems like the mouse has freed some of the cheese from the crystal somehow. Yay! Exciting and happy. What the? 3 gold for the ferry.
Good.
Yes. Hop on. Oh god. Thanks for stepping on my face. Here's the 3 gold. You got 3 gold. Yeah! Awesome. I approve of that. Telescope. Okay, so wait. Hold on. I don't think there's anybody else to talk to on the way here, but then again, I didn't realize the fairy thing was there either.
Some NPCs will just be in places they weren't normally either. Like the lion guy.
Yeah.
And that strange rock.
It's still dramatic
Uh-oh,
here.
Creepy.
Why is it still dramatic?
Don't get stabbed.
I don't want to be stabbed.
Oh no.
I'm fine. Those rocks are nothing compared to the likes of me. Hey there.
Hey dude.
This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing you heard over and over.
The world is saved, and this is all you have to say to me? Something you've already said? Good lord.
What does Toriel have to say?
Oh, that's a good question. Thanks for reminding me.
Greetings. This is Sans. I love my brother very much. Help, I'm being slandered.
That's beautiful.
No, do it again. It's great.
This is Sans. Frisk, did you know that I love to get owned? I also think Toriel is very good in Excuse me.
Oh my gosh. That is silly.
You're so cute.
Snowden Town!
Yeah, Snowden!
Yay!
I wonder if you can go in the garage.
Oh, it cannot! Can I go in here? Can I go into Sans' room?
No.
What happens if I try? If he fucking shows up, if he opens the door... Nope, okay. That would be like, oh my gosh, but...
There is a way to get into his room,
oh?
But you... Oh my god.
I've already looked there.
The
music stopped when I went in there. Why? Why did it stop? Why did... Do you know? Is there a reason?
No, I don't know.
That is weird.
The virus is just that special.
Oh my god.
She did it. She let out the amalgamates.
Having an amorphous shambling family member is great.
Oh my god.
They're always moving, so I can see them 100% of the time.
Oh my god. Oh, well, I guess that makes sense. I forgot about that. That was a thing. You and your weird noises. Now that our parents are the same entity, does that mean I'm married to my sister? Wait, we're dogs. That stuff's normal.
All of our parents have been combined into one horrible being. That's okay, though. It's really brought our families together.
Yeah, I'll bet it has.
You can talk to the...
Oh, he makes the same noise. Oh, into the library.
Hey, Wachowski.
The greatest struggle of my life is over. I just solved today's junior jumble. Congrats. Wow. Oh, this lady.
This will be our newspaper's last issue. Why don't we just put a big the end on the front and call it a day?
Oh my, there's so much news to report, I don't know where to begin. How about this headline? Monsters go free from the underground. Nah, that doesn't have enough pizzazz. How about top 10 monsters you won't believe got free from the underground? I fucking hate titles like that. I fucking hate them so bad. Ah, welcome to the library. This is the last day we'll be open, so make as much noise as you want. Yeah.
Yeah, those kind of titles are... Yeah.
I don't think I ever went up here. Oh. I never went up here.
You never went up here.
Why did I never go up here? Who are you?
Ice Wolf no longer has to throw ice. Ice Wolf can take a break to buy some pants now.
Congrats, Ice Wolf. Why didn't I ever go this way?
I don't know.
What is this?
Those are rocks.
Now we can play monsters and humans with real humans! Oh my gosh, it's a family of rocks? Humans play monsters and humans. Do they just call it humans and humans? No, they probably call it humans and monsters, dummy.
Seems like this is the beginning of a brand new boundless world. Waha! This adventure...
Oh, he's jiggling. Rocks can't jiggle.
This yes, adventure spirit, I'm like a kid again. And my children are like double children.
Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Let's see. Cat video. Inside, she meticulously describes a video she saw of a small white animal. There's no link or attachment to watch it. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hey, you could take me somewhere that I don't care to go. But it's the cat face. Oh, no, there's people
you've
in the town. There's important
seen
people
the
in
cat
town.
Face.
Hello, you. Oh, we're free? Finally, I'll be able to stop smiling.
Looks like I don't have to worry about cracking jokes anymore. I was gonna say a joke here, but I really don't have one.
It's a good thing. Don't strain yourself. Yay, people are still here! Oh, you, what's up? I wonder if the overworld has hot guys and needs to drinks. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, this creepy motherfucker.
Soon I'll be able to try some human food. And then I guess I'll try a human bathroom, too.
Congrats, sir. Ugh. Hey, people won't have to move in from the city anymore. Seems like we won't have to lose our local culture. Except we're all moving out of here, huh? Oh well. Guess it can't be all punk peaches and punk cream?
Wow.
Okay. Are you gonna talk?
That does not that
I doubt it.
Good job.
Whoa!
He talked!
Whoa!
Good job! You did it! Wow, a brand new world. I might not get to translate for Groby anymore. Which is fine, since I was actually just making up what he was saying.
In the end, I never caught any girls on my fishing line. So kid, take it from me. Don't try to catch hot people with a fishing rod. Somewhere, you hear a whinny of dismay?
Aaron.
Finally won a game of poker against itself? Congratulations, dog. Well done. Bear!
I heard Dr. Alphys told the king and queen the awful things she'd done. The king felt so bad that he didn't know. He gave her a big hug.
Aww.
Then the queen fired her. Now we don't have a real scientist anymore. That's politics.
Hey, armless kid.
Yo! What's up? I've been kind of doing some thinking. Maybe Undyne isn't actually as cool as we thought.
That's not true. She's super cool.
She's just kind of mean.
No, she's cool.
But yo, I just found out about someone way cooler.
Is their name Frisk?
Yeah.
The name is Papyrus. It's a carefully decorated tree. Some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. And this is the tree that Witty is going to put on our window.
Yeah.
It's going to be super great.
It'll be nice to show humans our presents under the tree tradition.
But they have nothing like it. Please don't fall over.
Sorry. They'll probably be weirded out by it.
Probably.
That kid over there told me that it's weird that I have a pet bunny. First, there'd be nothing weird about it. It's cute. Second, what? It's normal to walk your younger brother on a leash, right?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Is anyone else weirded out by those giant shambling amalgamates, or... are there more of them? Where are they?
Yeah, there's more of them.
In! Hello. Sorry, no time for a nap. Snowden Inn. Oh, Snowden Inn is shutting down, so we can all go to the surface. Can I go upstairs?
No.
No, I can't. Hey, little guy!
Not allowed.
How are you?
Mom says that we can go to the surface world now. What's so great about that, anyway? I don't want to move.
Yeah, I don't know what's so great about it either. You guys really do seem to have a pretty sweet gig down here, just saying. I would like you to tell me everything. What happened?
I mean, it happened to you, right?
Yes.
There was a strange flash of white light. Then I felt my body being pulled into... something. And suddenly, everything was back to normal.
Humans?
I heard it was all because a human came through here.
Who could that be?
A human. I can hardly believe it.
Me too.
Well, if they decide to stop in, I'll be sure to give them a hero's welcome.
It's me!
Did you hear? The ruins have been opened up.
Sweet.
And get this. They were open from the inside.
Who could have done it was Gomal.
Apparently the queen had been staying inside there for God knows how long.
Few people believe in God? This blows my mind.
Pretty unbelievable, huh? It is.
Future!
Well, I suppose I'll move my store to the overworld. Haven't planned much more than that, I'm afraid.
Well, good luck to you in your future of not planning. Bye now. Come again sometime.
There's so much porn in that character.
Really?
It's sad.
Really?
Yeah.
Her?
Yeah.
Why?
She's like...
she's just a bunny.
She's a busty bunny.
Is she? I hadn't noticed.
With big lips. That's all they need.
Well then. Speak no more. I understand everything completely. Hey!
Aww.
What's up?
Maybe someone on the surface will pay attention to me. There's so many people. Someone has to, right?
Nope. Someone say something? I didn't hear anything. what was that? Oh yeah, the door!
Yep. And him.
This guy.
Everyone's leaving, eh? Good riddance. Maybe I'll finally get some peace and quiet.
And they won't
agree. Do you know what to do with the door?
I don't, do you?
No.
But it's here, right? Like, okay, let me just see. I'm almost positive this is the door that Sans was talking about. Cause look.
Yeah.
It looks like...
yeah, it does.
Yeah.
It's a door.
Yeah. So I don't know if it's designed to be open necessarily, but I think it's there for plot purposes. So, shrug. I don't know.
Goodbye, creepy creature.
What was that thing's name again? Do you
Gift
remember?
Trot.
Gift Trot. I'm a Pokemon! Snow? Snow on my head? Yay! Oh, it exploded.
Oh, sad.
Such is life. Oh, oh, God.
Oh, oh, he died!
Oh, there's another guy. What's up? I know how to set myself apart. An ear piercing!
Oh, my God.
Wait. You have no ears. Good old snowman. They're all free? Okay. I'll stop lounging around. Does that dog know? Probably doesn't, does it? Which dog? Where?
Dog that built all those sculptures.
The long neck dog?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the town. Sure, right?
He knows.
He knows all the things.
Well, I think he's too busy playing poker against himself to know.
Oh, hey, jokester!
Heh, guess we'll have to go to the surface. There are woods there we can live in, right?
Sure. Like, tons of them. Probably more than down here. I don't even know how trees grow without sunlight. It's very confusing.
Yes, it is.
Ah, the place where I met the peoples and did the things. Warning dog marriage. Ha! After all this time, you're still thinking about my hat! Please? Yes, you read that correctly. I love that sign. It's my favorite sign. It's a an unpleasant... Okay. Yes, 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 I know. It's a plate of lukewarm spaghetti. Seems like something tried eating it and just gave up.
The is great crossword
the junior jumble.
Hey, kids.
Oh, my God. Oh, wait. You said there was a snowman that I didn't talk to somewhere.
Oh, I think... Did we miss him?
I probably did.
I'm worried about getting older. I'll stop being a teen.
Yeah?
No, I refuse. I'll just invent new numbers, like 20-teen.
Good luck with that. Inventing words is a noble pastime. Getting others to use them is much harder.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, go up here.
Yeah. Hello, snowman that I didn't say hi to.
Oh, about that piece I gave
oh,
you?
Oh, did you?
I never gave you anything.
Well, sorry. So much for your dreams.
Hopes and dreams shattered.
Think it's about time I talk to Forge.
Send this to someone you care about or a skeleton will rattle his bones at you.
Better not start sending me forwards. Oh, God.
The doctor.
The doctor! She brought my wife back from the dead. My son, he seems happy again. Our family, it's bigger than ever. Now that my wife is combined with 16 other people.
Mom might have to share her mind with other people now, but she's still my mom. And that's cool. Cause we're made of ice and stuff. What? It's a joke! Laugh at it! I refuse. And up was...
The fishing rod where the guy tried to catch hot people.
It's a fishing rod fixed to the ground. Yes, really didn't. All that's okay, so it's the same thing. Never mind, guys.
Remember?
I don't remember what it said.
It had somebody's note like, call me for a good time.
Just a conveniently shaped lamp. Good lord. The bars, they do nothing. I never got to see the inside of the garage. So sad.
Yeah.
Almost back to the ruins. I guess that'll talk to the spiders this time.
Dear Frisk, thought you might enjoy this. It's ASCII art of a snail.
I enjoyed that so much, Goat Mom. Thank you. Longest path in the game. Oh my gosh.
It's not too scary anymore.
It's not. It wasn't really that scary the first time. Give me more.
Dear Frisk, Undyne and Papyrus want to cook something together with me. Sansa's telling me that they are excellent chefs. I am excited. Maybe if you are lucky, you can have some.
Maybe if I am lucky, you will all survive. I remember this creepy-ass freaking spot.
Dear Frisk, if Sansa and I started a band, do you know what we could call it?
What would you call it, Toria?
Dreamer and Femur, LOL. P.S. That is only a joke. Do not refer to me as Dreamer.
Why not? Does it offend you?
She's broken up with him.
For now, maybe.
Toriel sent you a message. Dear Frisk, Undyne is very strong. Papyrus made a bet with her that she could not lift everyone here up. She could. The only trouble is that she did not know how to put everyone
no, down. No. That's unfortunate. All you have to do is toss them like you do your spears. Yeah. I'm sure they'll be fine. What could go wrong?
Dear Frisk, Alvis is telling me many interesting facts about the human world.
Oh, God.
Quite a few of them are wrong, though. Frisk, you did not tell her anything funny, did you?
I'm pretty sure I didn't tell her jack shit.
Dear Frisk, I heard that using the computer for too long is bad for you.
That's a lie.
However, I have not seen you use the computer at all. You must be very healthy. How nice.
It's me, Healthy McHaltherson.
Dear Frisk, I think I may have to turn off the phone for now.
No!
Your friends are all very lovely people. I think I will spend this time getting to know them better. Be good, all right? Sincerely, Toriel.
Is that the last one?
I think so.
I might try calling her again.
Yeah, just in case.
At one point. But not. I'm not. I'll stop spamming her. I'll stop spamming her. Yes, that's right, guys. Let's see here. Hello, creepy tree. How are you? The spiders are this way, right?
I don't...
The hell?
Ribbit. Seems like the ruins have finally opened up. Maybe we should finally go out to the rest of the underground. Huh? Barriers open, too? Let's just take this one step at a time, okay? I think they're the other way. Oh.
What the shit?
Oh, you missed this.
You found the toy knife. Oh.
That was the very first weapon you were supposed to get.
Oh. Well, interesting. Didn't need it, because I don't fight things. Fighting is wrong.
Sure did a number on the king, though.
He made me do that. I didn't want to. I was forced to fight against my will. And nobody can prove otherwise.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a knife.
Freaking! If I needed to fight him, I'm not gonna not fight him. Like, I'm gonna be efficient about it.
Ribbit, yellow names were nice for a while. Next time, we should try a relaxing shade of green.
Yeah, green sounds pleasant.
Ribbit, did you ever find this room's fourth frog?
There's a fourth frog?
There wasn't.
Oh.
Ribbit, say, now that your journey is over, Ribbit, it's time to listen to me.
I listened to you the first time.
Since most people just press X to skip through my dialogue. That's right. Pressing X. You've really matured, haven't you?
I was mature from the first time!
And if you go this way, spiders? You'll find spiders. See? That's all you had to do.
Spiders are scary. Aw, too many items.
It's okay,
Bake sale, I'll proceed. Go to real spiders as opposed to fake ones. Yeah, they have enough money now, so I didn't really need to,
but they have enough money for booties. Yeah.
Looks like cheese has a nibble taken out of it. Yeah. Squeakity squeakity. I wanted to do this. Oh god.
Good job.
Forgot that was the thing. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to.
No, you don't have to. You can just go up and get past it.
No, but I mean on my way back.
Yeah.
I actually have to do an actual puzzle. No. But no, I've been wanting to do this part here with the whole going back ever since Fix mentioned that she played the game. She was like, oh, you go back and talk to people. I just wandered all the way back to the very beginning.
Yep.
And I'm like, I want to know what it is. Excuse me, human.
You seem like you have grown into a thoughtful and conscientious person. Whether that was from my advice or not, I'm quite proud. Ribbit.
Well, good. You have much to be proud of, Froggy Man.
I don't remember what the music is. But it was pretty fun. I got so scared at this room when I first played.
Why?
I was like, oh no, what's gonna get me?
It was...
Because it had scary music. And I'm easily influenced by shit like that.
And you scream at horror movies.
I do.
So you're gonna go see Krampus?
Yes. It seems fun.
I might see it with you people. Oh no, spikes!
Oh no, it's so dangerous.
Oh no. Scary. Oh, hey! Do you talk?
Nope.
You're just a dummy.
Remember, the ghost left the dummy's body.
It wasn't my fault, just saying.
The things you said.
The things... I didn't say anything. Man, how long has it been since I've been in this room?
Yeah.
A long time.
Hey, Flowey.
No Flowey there. Will Flowey be here? What are you doing here? Hey, buddy!
Golden flowers, they must have broken your phone. Oh, you need to turn around to talk to them. Don't worry about me. Someone has to take care of these flowers.
You should
talk to him again.
I will. Oh, God. No.
Frisk, please leave me alone. I can't come back. I just can't, okay?
Or can you?
I don't want to break their hearts all over again. It's better if they never see me.
I disagree!
Why are you still here? Are you trying to keep me company?
I'm trying to get you to come with me.
Frisk. Hey. Let me ask you a question.
Sure.
Frisk, why did you come here? Everyone knows the legend, right?
Huh?
Travelers who climb Mount Abbot are said to disappear.
Frisk, why would you ever climb a mountain like that? Was it foolishness? Was it fate? Or was it because you... well...
It was determination.
Only you know the answer, don't you? I know why Eldie climbed the mountain. It wasn't for a very happy reason.
Aww.
Frisk, I'll be honest with you. Eldie hated humanity. Why they did, they never talked about it. But they felt very strongly about that. Frisk, you really are different from Eldie. In fact, though you have similar, fashion choices, I don't know why I ever acted like you were the same person. Maybe the truth is, Eldie wasn't really the greatest person. Well, Frisk, you're the type of friend I wish I always had.
Yay!
So maybe I was kind of projecting a little bit. Let's be honest, I did some weird stuff as a friend.
Really?
That's an understatement. There's one last thing I feel like I should tell you. Frisk, when Eldie and I combined our souls together, the control over our body was actually split between us. They were the one that picked up their own empty body. And then when we got to the village, they were the one that wanted to use our full power.
Ooh.
I was the one that resisted. And then, because of me... well, that's why I ended up as a flower.
That's unfortunate.
Frisk, this whole time, I blamed myself for that decision. That's why I adopted that horrible view of the world. Kill or be killed. Because he got killed.
Yeah.
And but now, after meeting you, Frisk, I don't regret that decision anymore. I did the right thing. Aww, if I killed those humans, we would have had to wage war against all of humanity. And in the end, everyone went free, right? I still feel kind of sad knowing how long it took. So maybe it wasn't a perfect decision. But you can't regret hard choices your whole life, right? Well, not that I have much of a life left.
No, baby!
That's beside the point. Chris, thank you for listening to me.
You're welcome.
You should really go be with your friends now, okay?
I am. There's one right here.
Aww, oh, please. In the future, if you see me, don't think of it as me, okay? I just want you to remember me like this. Someone that was your friend for a little while.
What are you talking about?
Oh, and Frisk, because he's going to turn back into a flower.
Oh.
Be careful in the outside world, okay? Despite what everyone thinks, it's not as nice as it is here. There are a lot of flowers out there.
Yeah.
Not everything can be resolved by just being nice. Frisk, don't kill, and don't be killed, alright? That's the best you can strive for. Well, see you.
No?
There's nothing else to tell. You can't make him come with you.
It's unfortunate.
Yeah, and that's the end of that.
And
so now you just
go
have to come
all the way back. Maybe. I think I might, okay, how long is what happens once I get back there?
It's a pretty lengthy epilogue.
Okay. No, I'm gonna do it.
Alright.
This is all one thing. we're keeping on trucking on. Though I might,
on,
I think I
on.
Will possibly have some kind of a weird, wacky jump cut here. It's back to where we were at the beginning of this episode. Oh, wait, hold on. X is open? Guess I better roll out. Hey, you mind giving me a push, pumpkin? I'm trying to push you. Whatever. Stupid. Oh, I didn't talk to him.
Do you want a rematch?
We didn't really fight. I just claimed that I remembered your name, and you freaked out a lot. And? I didn't notice before, but there's something like mummy wrappings at the bottom of it.
Creepy.
Oh, wait a minute. So this was never intended for me. This is the one that held
it used to
the
hold
other human
Eldie.
Person. Oh.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it was intended for you, but it used to hold Eldie.
I love hard trolling. All right, guys, I made it back.
Yeah.
Yay. So I guess I go here now because I talked to you already.
Yep.
Oh, hey, it's another save point. Save again.
Just in case. Oh my gosh, 66 minutes.
You said 666 minutes?
Yeah.
If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground.
I'm ready.
And now we leave! Unless something bad happens, which would be weird.
That would suck.
Wow, it's to the surface! And I'm here with all of my friends, all six of them.
Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better, better than I ever imagined.
It's because all you've watched are cartoons.
Frisk, you live with this? Sunlight is so nice, and the air is so fresh.
How can you breathe, you're a fish?
I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans! What's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowie! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Like a home?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters.
We hope.
Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yeah.
Be the ambassador? What happens if you say no?
What could go wrong, this silent little kid, you know, who's like
I answer yes or no questions. Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And I, the great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
Oh, God.
Oh no.
No, Papyrus,
oh, no.
Well, someone's got to keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Wow, Sans.
He has the power of shortcuts, so.
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait! Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Whoops.
And then there was just the two mom and dad goats.
Should I do something?
No! Well, gotta go.
Oh, never mind. Oh, no, it's just me and Goat Mom. You're not gonna leave too, are you?
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not?
I guess.
What will you do now? Well, then again, why were they climbing that mountain?
I want to stay with you, because I literally know nothing about my life before I went down to that hole.
What? Frisk, you really are a funny child.
Thank you.
If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need.
Until my real family comes and hunts you down and murders you.
All right. Now, come along. Yay!
Yay!
Everyone is waiting for
us. Except for Sans, he went the wrong way. He doesn't seem to care, though.
Yay!
Yay! It's over!
And of the best credit rolls ever.
Oh?
Yes.
Best in what way? Oh. Professional frog. Braver every day. Found a new cave. Wait, why is it not yellow?
Because you never
I just...
You just...
Oh, I never turned them yellow, but I did spare them. Wait, that's so
popular
confusing.
Nutritionist. Casually into his life.
Spooky DJ. Yes!
Papyrus!
Papyrus!
By Toby and Timmy. Sans by Toby.
He's on a moped. Special inspiration. Don't crash into him! Oh, it's just note in music. Semi-successful comedian thinking about its hat. So I never made him happy either?
I don't know.
Huh.
And Toby? Christmas display. Doggo.
Has his own has his own seeing eye dog. That's funny. Dogami and Doggerisa. Finally, number one nose nuzzle champions.
Lesser dog. Greater dog.
Oh my god, greater dog. Fond of a loving owner.
Oh my god.
Oh, found a loving owner. Oh god. Excited by life's changes. Oh god, they're running away. Aww, so cute. A new son.
Yeah.
Armor by Temmie. Fashion hell.
Oh.
Aww. Oh, she turned red. Oh my god, I killed her. Her kisses are stronger than... Wow, she is strong. Wow, damn. She reminds me of Risco a little bit.
She's so great.
Aaron.
My Temmie, reluctantly.
Still flexing. Why isn't he yellow? I was so nice to all of them.
I have no idea.
You like life on the beach.
No, you never like...
Oh, that's true.
Him.
He just ran
just
away.
You flexed him to death.
Legendary janitor. Temmie. Mad dummy. Calm down just a bit. Taking piano lessons again.
Oh, there's a Tim.
Oh my god. Matatan. Oh, there's their band. Who the hell is that guy in the corner?
That's about Burger Pants.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. That's horrible.
I think that's he should bust out of his box. Or not. Okay, fine. Don't. Don't bust out of your box. Didn't want you to.
Cinderplane.
Finally confesses. What? I don't! Encouraging. Space Eater.
Hi, Rope.
Candle in the world's largest birthday cake. Spider success with a new bakery.
Cutie.
And Royal Guards.
Use your imagination.
Oh no. Final Froggit. Oh yeah, I remember the game. Giving life its own meaning. The long battle finally ending.
That thing's creepy.
Domineering glasses seller. I really didn't like those guys. Street Magician.
Yeah, they're evil.
Taking a well-deserved nap. Amalgamites!
Living with their families.
Aw, isn't that gross. And... Ah! Oh my gosh!
He's making a hedge in the shape of Fyrus's smile.
Monster Kid!
Bloop!
I like his pink shirt. Is she wearing a muumuu? She wearing a muumuu again?
I don't know.
Oh. School?
Yeah, remember she wanted to become a teacher.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So many episodes ago. Is that the mountain or is that just a hill?
It's the Mount Avon.
Okay. Did it fall into legend? The end? Is it? Did we beat the game? What? What's happening? Hi, buddy! Ha 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 ha!
Fuck you.
God. Did you really think it was over? Because it was.
Fuck you, Asher.
I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. Oh, what is happening? What is going on? Oh no!
Get them!
Oh
no!
Get them? Oh, I did. So I just have to stand still then?
Yeah.
Why would I dodge them, if that's the case? It's silly. I like the main theme of this game. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh holy crap. This is a lot of people.
Yes, it is.
Oh, are these the... Wait, you said it was Kickstarter, right?
Yeah.
So are these the Kickstarter peoples?
I think so.
That's cool. I approve. I mean, aside from the fact that they're incredibly difficult to see. You know what this reminds me of?
Mm-hmm.
How upset I get when I can't get everything in the Smash Bros. Endings.
That's what it reminds me of, too.
Like, no! I want to be perfect! Why won't you let me be perfect? How dare you give me new things to strive for every time I play?
Yeah, it's addictive.
If none of this hurts me, then why even does it say how much HP I have?
Mm-hmm. Just for kicks and giggles. To make you feel good about yourself. Cat, holy moly!
The cat's crazy.
As excited about the ending as we are.
I'll say. Probably more so. Because, I mean, just... I'm sitting still, very placidly. Is that a word that would describe my behavior right now? Or is that only used to describe lakes that aren't moving?
It's not used just for lakes. What the hell?
This thing, everywhere the word placid, it seems to be describing a lake of some kind.
Oh my god.
Touched credits.
There's...
Is that it?
No, you touched more.
Well, it's lying then.
It's lying to me.
Thanks to friends and family for supporting us. And Undertale team thanks you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all of this would be impossible. Good night. No, don't run away without me. I would be... No, 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 come back.
Now what?
Oh! This is fucking Earthbound.
Yeah, it is.
She has pie. She's bringing me pie. That was cute.
It is. It's Earthbound.
Now is it the end? I guess that's the end. So it doesn't say the end. Oh, there we go. Yay!
You did it.
Thank you for introducing me to this game. And thank all of you for watching it with me. This was a really long finale.
Yeah.
It's the longest finale we've had so far. But I think it was worth it. So, I don't know what we'll play next.
We'll find out.
Maybe I'll take another awesome suggestion from you because this one worked out really well. Thanks again, everyone.
See you. Bye.